Yo, what's up guys, it's Cash Cracks here, hitting up with another episode. And today, I'm going to show you guys how I went through the process of painting my surfboard. And that process is going to be through airbrush. So hope you guys learn something, and enjoy. Alright guys, so we're going to go ahead and start off by prepping the board. We're sanding it with 320 grit sandpaper on this sanding wheel. And we're just going right over the board, top and bottom, just so that you can get nice even finish on the surfboard so the paint sticks well. Got my friend here, Master Sander, Kobe, from Jason Troy Industries. So we're just going to go ahead and start wiping down the board, making sure there's no debris or any residue that's left from the sanding, just so that the paint has something to stick on and it's only sticking on the surfboard, not any of the particles, because that will ruin your paint. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and start masking the board. We're just using regular newspaper. I really went ahead and put a 1-inch rail banner on the surfboard. That's the style that I'm going for. Yeah, as you can see, just laying it down. So let's start with the airbrush. We're going to be using black acrylic paint. We're just filling it up to around 200 milliliters, and also use some clear acrylic just to make it nice and nice. Not too thick, because it comes pretty thick inside the container, so we're just making it a little bit more liquidy, not like ink, but a little bit more thinner than when it came in the container. Start pouring it inside there. And it's always good to have a friend on the side to help you scrape it inside the airbrush container. Alright, so now to the fun part, the airbrushing. As you can see here, I'm using light, even strokes, left to right. I'm not sticking in one spot too long. Nice, even strokes. We're going to go ahead and do two coats. Doing three coats is kind of overkill in my opinion. It comes way too thick, especially if you're doing it on top of the board. So two coats is okay, especially with acrylic paint and with the airbrush. Alright, so you're going to go ahead and let that dry for around 15 minutes. It's always good to go outside. Alright, now we're going to do the base of the board. Same technique, we're doing light even strokes left to right. So right after you do that, you can go ahead and let that dry for 10 to 15 minutes. Now it's time to peel the masking out of the base of the board. As you can see, there is some scuffs from probably from an area that wasn't covered well, but you can go ahead and take that off with some light 320 grit sandpaper and it'll come right off. Now we're just doing the top. Like you said, it's just like Christmas. Just love adding paint. Just makes the board look so much better. Alright guys, thank you so much for sticking along and seeing the process of painting this. Hope you learned something from this. If you guys like the video, go ahead and like and subscribe. And if you guys have any questions, feel free to ask. Thank you so much for watching again, guys. Shoots.